So this is machine A, the Allentown machine, with the xenomorph head rewired per the instructions available on Pinside. So it goes through what I assume is a calibration. We'll give it a start here.
So we may have figured out we're not home yet.
Try to start. We can push multi-ball. Stand-ups here.
Skill shot awarded.
Eventually she'll taunt you.
One xenomorph to go.
Basically need to hit the stand-ups and it will capture it on the magnet here.
How did they cut the power, man? They're in